All right, this next song we wrote at the very end of the recording sessions for Beautiful Garbage, and it'd been a weird year. I think it's probably been a weird year for a lot of people out there tonight. But it was a weird year for us. Strange things were happening, and it was a difficult time. And shall I continue, or will I let the person who's got a louder voice than me continue? Where is he? You. You with a big voice. What is it, dear? Yes, hi, I see you. What have you got to say for yourself tonight? Come on. What exactly is it that you would like to share with the crowd tonight?
How are you?
I'm very good, thank you. How are you? What's your name?
What do you do this night?
I'm playing some music with some friends of mine. What the fuck are you doing tonight?
I'll be with you.
Hey, see, I am losing my voice. You're going to have to take over. What's your name?
Ada.
Ada? It's a beautiful name. What are you doing tonight?
Oh.
Well, we're glad you could make it. I'm in the midst of... I'm going to say hi to lots of people. Hi, Elfie. Elfie comes to every one of our shows. She's insane. She's even got a garbage tattoo, see? She's nuts. I'm going to lock her up. And you. See, I recognise everybody. What's your name, sweetie?
Christine.
Hi, Christine. God, you're right, Clint. Okay, you're crazy. I hope you've got your earplugs in, because you'll go deaf. That's what happens. Okay, hi. See, I recognise so many people in the audience. This is crazy. Hey, you have a message for me. I saw it earlier on. Is this for me? Can I take it? Okay, thank you. Okay, I've finished doing my rounds. Let me see what the message says. Hey, Shania, I need to eat a solid cup of coffee. All right, we'll get this later on. Now, is there anybody else who has something to say before I can go back on my perch to continue my story? All right, I'm glad to get that out of the way. So anyway, as I was saying before I was rudely interrupted, we had a weird year, and we wrote this next song to elevate our spirits. And this is a song for us, and a song for our fans. This is called Parade.